Peggy.
Hi, John.
Mr. Rumson would like you to put your industrious little mind towards coming up with copy for Belle Jolie lipsticks.
I don't understand. They want me to write something?
Whatever you said in that brainstorming session apparently knocked their socks off.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know what to say.
You will, of course, continue to cover Mr. Draper's desk. Any writing you do will be on your own time.
Do I get a raise?
No. Congratulations. More work and more responsibility. I guess you'll be entitled to some dinner money.
That's swell. Maybe I should go and thank them.
I'm not really dressed. Tomorrow, maybe? No need. They wanted me to tell you. They were very specific about it.
Oh.
Well, you know what they say. The medium is the message.